first to learn speed equals distance over time, and we also used them to figure out how friction plays an impact, and recently we've used them to see what happens when two forces are applied to each other.
And then on the second experiment, we saw Newton's third law of motion, which is that for every action, there is an equal and opposite reaction. So when the two cars bump into each other, they'll go back, which is the opposite reaction.
For every test we run during the Hot Wheels thing, we saw potential and kinetic energy at work. Potential energy is stored energy in an object, which is what the car had when it was at the top of the ramp. And kinetic energy is the energy released from an object. In this case, when the car was moving, that was the energy stored, and now it's released.
Not only did it show Newton's third law of motion, but it showed Newton's first law of motion, which is an object in motion stays in motion, and an object at rest stays at rest until an unbalanced force is